then you make, you put in review all the kicks that we did so far. It's a good review and that's it. On prend le truc comme ça. Est-ce que tu peux prendre une vidéo de nous en train de faire
Non, parce que
Adam est là maintenant. Mais c'est fou, hein. C'est fou, là. Non, je sais pas pourquoi.
Non,
c'est parce que c'est l'objectif, c'est pas fait. C'est un... Il essaye. Il y a des likes. Eamon, Cramb, Alain, Ngalani. This time to demonstrate push kick by the hearing karate. You have to say Eamon.
So, Alain, we use the Muay Gay, the front snap kick. This is the strength component, maybe break the ribs. Then the Muay Thai itself is a push to create distance. So we're going to get both sides of it today. Okay. So I'll start with my side, my basics. Yeah, I'll start with my basics. Okay, so.
Okay.
So when you're stretching, sure, my feet and my hips are facing forward. First thing I do is point my knee at the target. Okay? So I point my knee at the target, extend and snap the kick at the ball of my foot.
Done.
Okay. So the target is the solar plexus.
Punches,
point your knee at the target and snap it. I'll use Alain as a target. If I just dance, I want to aim for the solar plexus, point the knee, extend, and I snap it home. Or the chin, the teeth, the nose, up high. It's a very devastating kick. You can break ribs, you can beat the opponent there by winding them, you can knock his teeth out, break his nose, break his jaw. It's a horrible thing, it's a really strong one.
There's a lot of breaking going on, but you can also use it to keep your opponent at bay. So whoever is coming, you can keep them at bay. Meaning, I could use it to, even charging at me, I could use it to stop him. I could stop him by stamping his knee, by doing this. This could be still very dangerous. So by doing this, I'm staying off because he's threatened. So I'm staying off at the back of slide. Or I could, when he's coming in, I could stop him this move. But without really hurting him, I'll stop him. I'm knowing him enough to stop him from charging. He's coming in, I stop him. Okay? He's coming in, stop him again. Okay? And the same thing, my right, stop him. Keep here, right there, and you can go offensive and hit hard. Go for the breaking, as I just said. We will also demonstrate the defense, how to protect yourself from a push kick, and how to counter, if anything. Eamon could go into my area, push kick, I could come on. You go for my area, I could grab it here this way, push him to the side. Now watch again, wait a minute. To the side, and give him a push kick. Now here, while I'm here, I can move and sweep this way, come in and sweep it. Okay. Sweep and I'll go to the head. Here and I'll sweep it.
So that's my favorite way to walk in, same like the firing. Them. I would say a short TV to go to tennis, it's very, very sneaky. So you actually use the elbows. So the kick comes in, the front kick comes in, which I catch the elbows onto my foot, it's close. It's so painful. If I catch him with that once, I think he's going to throw that kick again. He's going to break some clothes and break some wood. Catch the elbows. Nice. Very safe. I'm not opening up my body, I'm not using my hands. Easy way to stop the opponent from throwing this kick. So you can come at some different angles with this kick. What I've been working on recently is similar to a crescent kick. So instead of coming straight to the abs, I come at a 45 degree angle, like that. It looks like a round kick, it looks like I'm a washi there. So if I set it up like this, my opponent's going to block thinking it's a Mahoshi Gary. He does that and switch it right into the ribs, into the liver. So one more thing. Boom. And switch it. So this was inside in. I can also go outside in and come this way. Okay, so I can block in the head here, use the instep and slap into the opponent's neck. Or if his hands are in this position, his elbows blocking into the body from me, I don't want to catch the elbow. So I can come down to here. Like this, you see? Still, the ball will do it. Into the ribs, solar plexus. And also, like I said before, five. Okay? So that's some little tricks we do in karate to set it up.
But in Muay Thai, we kind of do the same thing. But we, instead of doing instead of turning the tap away, we're going for a roundhouse kick. Okay, so I'm here and I aim for a roundhouse kick. This way. Okay, so I can go once for a roundhouse kick. One, and I go the second time and go for a push kick. So to set it up, I go for a roundhouse kick first. One, come back. I can go again. One, the third time he's expecting it. Okay, one more time. I go. One, second time, one, and the third time, rotation. Okay, so that's what we're doing in Muay Thai. So quite similar and same effect. Yeah. We last time we spoke about we did low kick, we did inside legs.
Yeah, outside sweeps.
Yeah. So we're gonna go through. We're gonna do like a 1 minute of light sparring where we're showing all this. Kick that we spoke about and see how we can put it all together. Okay.
Push.
Thank you.
answer some questions.
Yeah, let's see if you have any questions. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to throw it at us. It's a pleasure to answer. Check us on the Master Tribe. Learn some new techniques. That was for this morning. We went for push kick, Hungarian karate, push kick in Muay Thai, and we tried to break down the technique, and also go through all the other kicks that we've been doing so far, like the roundhouse kick, low kick, middle kick, side kick, inside, outside.
We've done some different variations as well. We've done the Brazilian kick.
Yes.
The opponent's neck. That's one of the good ones. Like this. And that was it.
Well, it's always been a pleasure, guys, to entertain with you. Again, check us out. On Master Tribe.
Master Tribe's Facebook as well, you can get
Facebook
us there.
As well, yeah.
Our gym, in fact, has its own website. You can contact us in there. If you live in Hong Kong, come train with us.
A pleasure. Of course.